is La Jefa. Griselda was a ruthless pioneer in the drug trade. She was also a mischievous inventor of newfangled smuggling techniques. Most innovative of all, the Brassiere of the future. The first of its kind alteration to the popular women's garment. With a snappy new feature that's sure to keep those pesky border agents away. By sewing secret compartments into the undergarments worn by beautiful young women, our soon-to-be drug kingpin, or should we say queenpin, was able to smuggle 1 kilogram of pure cocaine on each of these lovely young ladies. Now that's what I call salesmanship.
Miami.
Gracias. Qué alegría estar acá.